there was always a legend here. You have a passage in the cave called the river. And if you crossed the river, you would never come back. The lake is what, 8 feet deep. From the entrance to be about a mile, but just crevices all the way in, 100 feet deep. The lake is here in front, and that's the passage you crossed that you never come back. If you stood in that now, it is just up to your neck. But I often go down there on my own, you know, it's peaceful. It was a major discovery. We had the most famous French explorer, Martel, he mapped it all in 1895.